Well, well done, Kira. Kelly, what do you think of Kira's up-tempo choice?
When it started, you were keeping the riffs quite similar to the original, just at the very beginning, and then you started going off and doing your own thing, and those riffs were so much more controlled, and they were like, wow. Because you've got the capability to just take any song and just do your insane vocal with it, you know? And you looked so relaxed, even though it was a massive song and you were hitting some crazy notes on your falsetto. You looked so relaxed, you put on a performance, you were like bouncing around the stage, you were smiling. There was so much energy in that. It was your best performance of vocally. It was just another insane vocal cue. It was amazing. Well done.
Emma, what did you think of Kira's up-tempo choice?
Yeah, such a technical song, and I think it was a great choice for you because you performed it. You know, you've got such a technical voice and such a mature voice, and you added growls in there, which I loved. Then your falsetto, you know, some of them high notes you were hitting, like, wow. You've got a phenomenal range. And like Kelly said, so, so confident up there. You've had two amazing performances tonight. Well done.
Laura, what do you think about the Jackson 5?
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you could tell. You was like singing it with a big massive smile on your face. I would say that was my favourite of the both, although the both of, well, you can sing anything. I just can't wait to see you when you use the cam where that voice is just even bigger than what it is now, because you're only going to keep going up and up and up. But well done. Brilliant.
Yeah, Kira, I mean, forget like where you started then, and was because it's very hard to come in on that in the right pitch. It's very hard to catch because of the way it breaks down. But you came in and you nailed it. You absolutely nailed it. I didn't hear you, like, this type of song. I know this is a new one that you've learned this week. This is what I love about it, is that you've done something that you wouldn't have picked personally yourself, because you wouldn't have picked this sort of song. And you just absolutely floored Jackson 5. You really did. The falsetto notes, I haven't heard you sing that high ever in any performance you've done in VOTV. I've never heard you sing that high. You went right up to the top end then, and you absolutely nailed it. You should be super proud. Everything you had going in there. And do you know what? It's really weird considering the type of song it is. It's very, very technical. It's very singy, all these different types of vocals going on. And it actually, considering like from the last comment where we was on about where you don't need to overdo it and stuff, I didn't feel like you overdid that. I felt like you did what it needed. And you should be proud of that. It was absolutely brilliant. The way you performed too, mega. Well done. Well done, Kira.